Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Welcome on back to part 11 on my Hellblade Senua sacrifice. I don't remember where I'm going. Looks like I have to find a way back down now. So I dropped my husband's head. I have no idea where I'm going. I swear I was right over here. So I can't go there. I have to go down. So it's somewhere. I remember this part when I first played this, I got lost here so much. Okay, I must have to go there and just run around. That's the only thing I can think of. Is there a fire? There is a fire. Maybe I can get a stick or something.
It's not over. You can do it. You're close. You won it.
They're winning.
You can do this. Focus now!
Okay, guys, not take stuff in the corner. Uh-oh. Game crashed. Alright guys, my game crashed, so now I'm back. So... I have to remember... It's right in here somewhere. I don't think it's back up. I'm just looking real quick. I know I've been here, but I'm just curious. So no, it's not here, so it's down there. So it is down there somewhere. I need some coffee, everybody. I'm tired. Thank you. There has to be a something I can climb up, maybe? But I can't climb up this one. Alright, with that being up there, then I should be able to do it.
Zimbel was right.
Zimbel was trying to save her from the darkness. But she wouldn't listen.
She never
listened. And now everybody is dead.
Because of her.
It's all her fault.
All her fault.
She's weak.
She's so weak. She should have known. She should have thought.
Why doesn't she learn? When will she learn?
So I got that one already.
Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never find it.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retrieve it. She's lost.
Where is she going? She can't go through there. There's no light.
The lights run out. She'll die.
She has to do it.
She can't.
She'll die.
She has to.
She can't. She's going to go through anyway.
The light will run out.
The light will run out. The darkness will spread.
And she'll keep going. Keep going. Stop.
Okay.
Faster, keep going, keep going. What is she doing? Stop.
Oh, I didn't see this one.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rayan wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rayan before Rayan kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rayan, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
Mm-hmm.
Faster, keep going.
What is she doing?
Stop.
didn't think it was going that way.
Stop!
Keep going.
Stop!
Stop!
You can't get through.
You have to.
Get up! Get up!
What are you doing?
Go to do this now? There must be another way somewhere. It's gonna be right there. I just have to, light this torch. Understand how to light it.
Where is she going?
I'm just trying to figure
faster,
out.
Faster, faster, keep going, keep going. Stop.
Like, is this embarrassing? You should be able to throw it up there. Drop a comment below how fast you figured this one out. Because the moment... What's this way? You know what? I'm an idiot.
Making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll swallow you.
Get the light.
Where is she going?
Faster, keep going, keep going.
Now there's darkness. Now the darkness will swallow you.
Here I was going back and forth, and I'm like, oh look, there's a tunnel right there.
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Keep the torch alight.
She's
using light.
She's getting closer to the darkness.
She's going out. We're looking for Dillian.
Come back to me. Come back. Do you hear me?
I hear you.
Come back to me, Sam.
I'm coming for you.
Quickly.
I'm coming.
Just keep going. I can't breathe. The light is
there.
It is.
Dillian!
Keep going.
I see
the beast has Dillian.
No!
It's time to...
You're not taking him from me!
I will need to send you.
Think.
I can smell you.
No!
You betrayed your god.
I am leaving with him!
You turned your back on me. That is why Dillian will rot in hell.
He has to fight him. Fight! He has to fight for Dillian.
Come into my shadow.
Okay, so I have to die.
It's too far. Leave, run away.
Go.
Run away.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel.
He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both.
And so she left, headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul, even if this time she can't save her own.
How sweet.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
The shadow. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great that you focus your mind on this quest.
Listen.
All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn.
Stay alert, Senua.
You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to
the... He wants her to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
You do. She has to trust him. Show it.
You will not survive what is in there.
Enough.
What else can she do?
Nothing. She doesn't want to die.
She has nothing.
She's come this far. She wants to go
forward. Okay, I'm getting close to wrapping up.
She wants to save Dillian's soul. She must listen to the shadow.
Keep going, Senua. Keep going.
It's too dangerous to trust
me. I know.
Destruction is the end.
Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods.
Mm-hmm.
I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see.
But...
I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
So what's up here then? Okay. That's what's there.
She can see it. The bridge. But she can't cross the bridge. It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
She can't fix
it. I have to go this way.
She'll do it again.
How can she fix it?
How will she do it?
There must be a way.
Senua, you have to try.
Get. She'll never make it.
She did it.
All right, I'm gonna make it to the bridge and save it there. That'll push me over my 30-minute mark, and I'll call the episode here. So let's get to the bridge. Well, now I can't, there, now it's
how
open.
She
okay,
great. His actual self. Where does Ella keep the signs? How will she get it?
What will Ella want in return?
She must bargain.
No.
She will kill Ella.
She cannot bargain with Ella.
She's not strong enough to kill Ella.
What does Ella want?
No one can bargain with Ella.
What does Ella want? What can she give her? She could give her her own soul.
No.
Mm-hmm.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give a fighter? A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the rot climbing up her arm.
She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight on.
Be powerful.
The final battle.
Get his soul back. It's the final task.
Yes, it is.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
All right, guys, I'm going to have to call it a night here. And thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more coming at you. I do live stream on Twitch, YouTube, and sometimes Kick, so make sure you follow me on those. Drop a comment below about how you feel about this game. I know this game's kind of old, but just tell me how you feel. Other than that, my name is TrendyFlea. I'm signing off, and as always, stay trendy, my friends.